A Trenton, Georgia man is dead after a trailer fell on him. It happened in DeKalb County, Alabama over the weekend. Authorities say the trailer was not properly hooked and came loose from a moving truck. When the truck driver noticed it was loose, he got out and found 56-year-old Thomas Keith underneath. Authorities have ordered an autopsy on Keith's body.